That car does not care for traffic laws.
Punch it! Spider-Man's after us!
Didn't know New York had a drift scene! Lost him.
Next week, I'm going for the chili dog record, and I hear the shrimp cocktail competition is going to be biblical.
Good, good.
Hey, you paid for that photo, Spider-Man? I'm just kidding. You're cool. Oh, no, you're radical.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easier for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Perfect.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now? It's just amazing the history that's in this city.
Oh, no. Looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Oh, this looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. Looks like this was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want to scare him.
This is the place, but no grandpa. Let's see. Did you leave any hints behind? Yep. Addressed to the man himself. Someone put a flower arrangement by the sea lion. And what's that? Hey, he's not at the zoo, but I found a note addressed to him that says something about a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
Grandpa must be wandering around here. Gotta keep looking. That hat on the bench. If that's Grandpa Earl's, he's definitely got style. This is Grandpa's inhaler. He probably needs it. The substance analyzer should do the trick. If I isolate the compound, maybe I can create a trail that will lead to Grandpa. Got it. Okay. That's not right. Nice.
No time today.
The whole block was freaking out about Sandman. But it's just another day in New York, if you ask me.
Is your real name David? You act like a David.
I'm feeling some good energy coming from you.
Done. Hey, he isn't at the gardens either. But I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can. I found your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here, right here, where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how do you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me. Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
Thank you. our house, traditional's always best. But that does not... Was that a good photo? Post it online!
Sorry, Miss Patrain.
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Gonna get him!
Crusher Hogan's still going. You get a lot better shot if you come to the show, Spider-Man.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats. Strength and athleticism? It's electrifying.
Good.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
Thank you.
perfect.
Is that? Oh, man! I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. There's a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Not bad.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Gonna have to flag that business transaction. That should work for Robbie.
You know, I saw an old grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Damn! Never seen anything like it.
Sorry, spider business.
Class is starting without you. Get a move on.
Good, good.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man?
Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Perfect.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
Not bad.
sometimes. I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
That should work for Robbie. Reckless driving, not great.
If I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off of it.
Think you got us, huh?
Chalk one up for the good guys.
Spectacular Spider-Man?
Well, well, well!
Spider-Man,
the
shutter!
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it. Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle, and a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing, but saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Not bad.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.